How do you tell what size cassette you have? You count the teeth in the biggest and the smallest ring. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 27, 28. So this is a 28, and you count the smallest one. 1, 2. Yep, that's the hard way to figure it out, to count the rings on the big one, the cogs on the big one, and then, not the cogs, but the actual divots on the small one. So this is a 2810. Now the alternative is you look on the inside of the cassette and it also tells you.